Mr. Minister, I want to talk about your promotion of arms sales to the UAE. You promoted Bombardier's surveillance planes to the UAE to be used against the people of Yemen. Your government has sold $1.2 billion of weapons to the Saudi monarchy last year. $1.2 billion of weapons. Well, 100,000 people have been killed in Yemen. How do you justify that? This review that your government has talked about, it's almost a year now there's been a review. How do you justify giving weapons to the Saudi monarchy while they're murdering and killing women and children in Yemen? 100,000 people have been killed. How do you justify that? How do you justify your promotion of the monarchy in the UAE, where your government ministers keep going there, keep fueling them, have weapons to use against the people of Yemen? It's outrageous, it's scandalous. You should be ashamed of yourself. Your government is supporting mass murder in Yemen. Shame on you. Shame on you. How do you justify your arms sales to Bombardier, mister? How do you justify that? How do you justify it? Are you going to explain it? Explain it to the rest of the media.
Our government and our ministers responsible have the highest standards. They're constantly reviewing those standards, and we'll continue to move in that regard.
That's the highest standards? The highest standards is $1.2 billion.
Si vous répétez essentiellement ce que vous avez dit à propos des traversées de la frontière, en fait, qu'est-ce qui va arriver aux personnes qui reçoivent un pardon selon le processus que vous avez annoncé?
Avant tout, il faut...